Let's learn how to crochet a popcorn stitch. You'll need 5 treble crochet in one stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pull up a loop, take your hook out, pop your hook back in the first treble, over the loop, pull down, pull through, yarn over, and fasten off. There's a popcorn.